Part 2. Children, now for number 3 activity, you will be opening your pencil time mathematics. You will be opening your pencil time mathematics and you will go to page number 1313. You will go to page number 1313. Before doing the activity, we need few things, okay? So, you're going to keep the materials required for this activity are few colored papers and Fevicol or a glue, anything, okay? Few colored papers and a glue. What you're going to do is, you're going to tear the papers small into small bits. You're going to tear the paper or mama will cut and give you into small, small pieces. Okay? And with mama's help, you're going to do the activity. I feel you have to tear the papers. If you tear the papers, children, it will be more interesting because you have done that work. Yes? So you tell mama, mama, I will tear the color pieces into small, small pieces. I'll do the work. And you tell mama to sit with you. Okay? Or just tell mama, be just with me. I will do the activity. Okay? I will do tearing of all the colorful pieces. Okay? Have a look how ma'am has done the activity. Okay? Are you ready, children? First, take your glue. I'm using Fevicol. Now, apply only on the pink area where number 3 is printed. Only and only inside the pink area. Okay? Take help of mama and do this. Now what you're going to do is, now the Fevicol is ready. So, you're going to take all the pieces which you have torn and kept. You're just going to sprinkle on top. You're going to sprinkle on top. See how ma'am is doing? You're going to just sprinkle on top over the Fevicol. Just sprinkle, children. Now, I've sprinkled, I've finished sprinkling. So, now I've left it for drying. I'll leave this for drying. I'll be leaving this number 3 because the Fevicol is wet. So, I'll leave for drying. Okay? Children, see my number 3 is completely dried. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my pointer finger and trace number 3. I'm going to trace number 3. See? 3. 3. You're also going to take your pointer finger and trace very nicely, children. Trace very nicely. And when you're tracing, you're going to tell 3. See how ma'am is going to say repeat? 3.
3. You're going to do this. Okay? You're going to do this with your pointer finger. You're going to use your pointer finger and trace number 3. I hope you enjoyed the activity, children. I hope you enjoyed. Yes? Stay safe. Stay healthy.